Welcome back, you amazing crazy people, back to the channel, True Fallout Gaming here, back with another video today. Got some Final Fantasy 7 Remake for you guys, and we're going to be fighting the Valkyrie today. Yes, we're going to climb the rest of this tower, and we're going to get straight back up to the top with Shinra and all that, and we're going to be doing that right now, guys. But just before that, this is part 30, it's going to be a big one. Think we might be able to climb up here. Smash like on this video, guys, if you like this sort of content, and if you really want to consider following me on Twitch, most of my live streams will be over there now, and a lot of YouTubing will be pretty much pre-recorded, so you won't get to have the full effect. So if you really want to appreciate what I'm giving towards you guys, head over to Twitch right now, follow me, and keep up to date with all the live streams and videos. Now, if you want to be entered into the shout out of the month that I do every month now, you need to at least contribute to 5 to 10 comments. I'm talking about real decent comments. I really need some good feedback, guys. If you are enjoying my content, really would like a decent comment, guys. Thank you. I know it's a little bit much, but I'm trying to develop my channel a little bit more and trying to condition myself to be a lot better, guys. I really want to put into these games more content for you, so I hope you enjoy this episode, and let's get straight into it, guys.
We can take them.
We need to stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
Roger. Frickin' Avalanche make this put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. If you find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Listen up! We ain't running, and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
This guy again.
Come on, we need to get inside.
Why don't we use our grappling guns to get up there? Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
What the?
It's them! Avalanche!
2-3, this is 1-4, we have contact!
I guess everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
All right.
us now. Well.
Alright guys, so there's a few fights there, and now what I want to do is go over some materia, things like that. Generally I try to go for the best attribute, if it's i.e. fire or wind, that I need. A lot of the guys are weak to fire, so I have at least one of them running fire magic, and then the others have ice, lightning, magic. I like to put poison and wind on Tifa for some reason, so I've got that. And then we got like some of the HP up and MP up. Generally I like to have HP on Cloud and Tifa there, and Barret doesn't have enough MP, so I put just one MP up on him. And then Cloud and Tifa really do really well with Stead Blast block or block materia, things like that. I'm leveling up the access materia. It's really good to use that because we can upgrade some of the materia for Chadley there, and we do his challenges so we can get some new summoning materia. There's one of them that I am talking about recently. If you want to take a look at some of my other videos, I've already got it up. It's been up for a while. It's Leviathan, how to get Leviathan and do all of Chadley's stuff, because eventually you can get Bahamut. And one of my playthroughs will explain how to get Bahamut and everything else if you need to do that. But that's pretty much it for equipment. I would say just stick with what you've got. I wouldn't buy too much because there's not much money you can get anyway through the first playthrough. So I tend to just wing it a little bit. We're going to need lightning magic for this area anyway. Lightning and fire and a little bit of wind. So let's get into it, guys. We've got some epic music pumping and we're going to try and get to the top. We're going to try and get to Shinra Corp. We need to fight our way through all the Shinra Corp, and we're trying to find Aerith and save the planet. Let's do it.
Cloud.
Guess we'll build another bar.
Yeah, we will. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
Alright guys, let's do this. This is one of the bosses from the originals, actually. In the original, this was weak to lightning, so let's go ahead and take a look. We need to get one of our bars up first, so let's get some of our blocking here, I guess. Let's do the access material here, and it is actually weak to wind and lightning. See, I had a funny feeling that it would be weak to wind, because a lot of these air maneuvers are kind of weak to wind, which is kind of like self-explanatory, really, because they're in the air. And I'm pretty sure because it's a robot, it's always weak to lightning. But some of them have been weak to fire, which is it's kind of interesting that we've got that little bit of an element there. So let's destroy this machine, beat the Valkyrie boss, and let's move on. Let's do this, guys.
What the hell? Let's do this.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Don't get caught in the open.
No need to panic.
Bring it. I'll end this.
And as you can see at this bit, it's putting up a shield and we've defeated it finally. As you can also see that I had some new limit breaks. Basically what we had to do is go to the Colosseum and there's loads of different abilities and things like that. I did explain it and show it in some earlier videos. You have to do a lot of the tasks to unlock several things like that and equipment. If you want to see that or you want to get another video of something like that in the future, I'll put that up for you guys to explain how to defeat the Valkyrie a little bit easier. But it's generally just straightforward. It has a shield, so you have to take down the shield, defend a lot. It has a lot of rapid fire, so you have to heal yourself up a lot using cure and the party, and then use magic to get a shield down, and then we can use our limit breaks to do the last bit of damage.
There was ever any doubt. Now what?
Shit!
There's such a thing as too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Alright guys, you amazing crazy people, hopefully you've been enjoying this playthrough so far. If you're interested in the rest of the playlist, it's down in the area where you go down to playlists. Take a look at the rest of it, it is really good. The game itself is phenomenal and it works so well. Thank you for watching guys, I hope to enjoy your week and your weekend, and I'll catch you in the next one.